charges tonight against a former priest accused of molesting young boys in suburban Milwaukee. James Bloom is charged with first-degree sexual assault. Bloom taught classes at St. Luke's Parish in Brookfield in the 1970s. He currently lives in Florida and was brought back to Wisconsin under the state's fleeing sex offender law. During a hearing today, he was ordered to have no unsupervised contact with any minors except for family members. Bloom was also forced to surrender his passport. He's scheduled to be back in court in October.